So welcome to the 10th day of your summer camp. In today's video, we are going to learn how to make a doll with the help of paper. So let's get started. So for making the doll, you need a rectangular shape of paper. So let's start making the doll. So place the paper like this and you have to fold the paper like this by taking the very small portion of the paper and now give a fold to the opposite side of the paper. We'll make a fan-like structure, fine? And again fold the paper to the opposite side like this. Again to the other opposite side, we'll fold the paper. Keep on doing that until you fold the entire paper like this. It will give a fan-like structure to the paper, and after that we will make our doll with the paper. So you can take paper of any color. You can take red color paper, yellow color paper. Here I'm taking a paper of purple color. So students, we are done with the folding. So now it will look like this. So this is the extra paper. You can also give a last fold to it. Like this. Now it will look like this. Fine. Now hold the paper from here. Now you can take a long strip of any color, like I'm taking the strip of yellow color. So place it here and we will make a knot over it like this. Fine. So you have to do it very carefully, students. Fine, like this. And for making the face of the doll, you can take a circular shape of paper and we will place it over here. You can stick it with the help of gum like this. Now we will make the eyes of the doll. You can take marker or a black pen. So draw the eyes and give it a smiley. Fine. So your doll is ready. Thank you.